took a chance. And again, a less than charitable exchange. Oh. Well, Cantona, who kept out of things so much when he came back last season. It was between Asprey and Gary Neville. Paul Durkin thought that Albert and Gary Neville, rather. Paul Durkin thought that Albert had been fouled. Manchester United didn't think so. And Cantona, whether he's taking his role as captain to particular heart. But that's taken some of the gloss off Manchester United's afternoon. That was stupid.
It was stupid. I think Philippe Albert did overreact, but nonetheless, Martin, Eric should know better than to raise your hands to everybody, anybody. There was certainly a real danger, certainly with the referee, it was unsure that that card could have been red.
Hug between Cantona and Albert, a wasted free kick for Newcastle. But remember, Cantona, one yellow card in his comeback last season between the 1st of October and the triumphant end here in the FA Cup final. The signs of the Cantona of old.
Yeah, he took a real chance there, eh? I mean, that is stupid.
Snatch.